Praise the Lord. Today, September 29th, is the World Heart Day. The world is celebrating the Heart Day to remind us of our heart. The food we eat is linked to cardiovascular health. If you care for a little bit of food, your heart will stay healthy. So what to eat for a healthy heart? Include fruits and vegetables in your diet. Combining fish with the food at least twice a week increases the cardiovascular health. That's because omega-3 fatty acids contained in fish helps in removing the blocks of the blood vessels. Reduce the meat as well, but 75 grams of chicken can be eaten daily. Avoid fried foods. Instead, you can eat boiled snacks. Reduce the use of pickles and processed food, because that will be really, really bad for your health. Include banana with the breakfast. Nuts can be taken 5 times a week. Potatoes, sweet potatoes, bananas, cheese, and boiled spinach that are rich in potassium is good for your healthy heart. Saturated fats are very rich in salt, oil, and milk. Excessive eating of such food will increase the risk of cardiovascular diseases. And at last but not the least, engage yourself with some physical activities such as workouts and exercises that will really boost the health and functioning of your heart. Praise the Lord.